We're 5 to 20 minute ETA.
Alpha.
10:24. Live on the scene, State Route 61 in front of Shamokin Auto. Two-car motor vehicle accident.
Sun 1 County, 1021 request. Someone else to take care of it. 10:24, 10:25.
It's right across in front of the shop. So State Route 61 down to one lane. Pretty hard to show the front of the vehicles at this point. I'm not going to stand in the lane of traffic. Looks like we got a shit another front end T-bone style collision. Seems to be the popular thing these days.
Go! Hold them up!
Anybody commenting, the comments aren't flowing on my screen for whatever reason. But we are on State Route 61 right in front of Shamokin Auto.
Guy 922 is around you, man. Crash ambulance 91, 1027.
Definitely another hard hit. Tow trucks are already on the scene, so it should be a fairly quick cleanup. Don't see any pin jobs. Everybody looks self-extricated. So if you're just joining us, current scene, Route 61, shut down both directions. Another, I'm sure, some sort of T-bone collision by the looks of it. Both vehicles have front end damage. Other than that, I won't speculate. That's up to the investigating trooper. But as you can see, State Route 61 is at a standstill. Not sure if anybody was transported at this point. I don't believe so. Transporting one by the looks of it. Apparently, 'tis the season for auto accidents. If you're just joining us, two-vehicle motor vehicle accident. One person transported to a local hospital by the sounds of it. No entrapment, self-extrication. 61 is flowing in.
Yeah, I think you want 7 transporting Danville.
Very slow rate.
10-3.
Coming back, you're screwed. I believe they're sending back through Overlook, back up over that.
Charlie 3 County. Hickory, I believe it's Shamokin furniture there. Alarm going off and you can see water coming out of a window.
You can actually see the tracks of this car. I'll show you what
it was. Dispatch 10-3.
It actually came through. Turn the gimbal.
Mount Carmel, East 5th Street, South Degree Street. Fire alarm activation.
I still can't stop laughing about that.
Mount Carmel, East 5th Street, South Degree Street, Shamokin. Come back, fire alarm.
Responders.
On the 2 box. Mount Carmel Fire Department.
So if you're just joining us,
engine 21,
vehicle accident, State Route 61 here in front of Ehrlich, Shamokin Auto. Route 61's down to one lane. Tow's already here, so shouldn't be too incredibly long.
10:34.
Looks like they're going to make a pretty quick work of this to get all the roadway open both directions.
Which way are you taking that, back or front?
I'd like to come out the front way.
Front way?
Alright.
Northumberland County Lieutenant 6 responding. Lieutenant 6, 1035.
Thank you, appreciate that. Really wish you weren't covering auto accident after auto accident recently, but it is what it is. If it's news, we'll report on it. Coming this way, Route 61 is currently shut in both directions in front of Shamokin Auto and Ehrlich, right before the bridge where you turn into Overlook. Shouldn't be too much incredibly longer though.
County, Ladder 2 responding.
County, no checks. Just figure out where water's coming from.
10-4, no checks. 10-4.
Just goes to show you, responders do way more than just put out fires.
County, show engine 3 responding with a little bit of manpower. Engine 3, 10-40. County Rescue 5 now.
County Charlie 3.
Charlie 3.
We can clear out to Grank Street. He has leg issues.
As you guys can see, the scene is just about...
Okay, cleared out 10-4.
We're going to call this here. Roadway should be open within about 5 minutes. So, as you see, all the vehicles are cleared. All right, with that, we're going to call it. Everybody stay safe. No more auto accidents.